Definitely is like dancing and trying to make the world feel better, more positive in a way.
I didn't know a lot of sign language. I did not really know how to dance at all. They also learned about like a lot of stuff that was going on in the world.
Hearing people, I noticed before they even came, they didn't really know a lot about sign language. And then we started teaching them, we got better at dancing, and then we got comfortable, we just matching.
Some of the signals that we learned is like turning on and off the lights and stomping our feet when we need to get attention.
It's all about like deaf culture too. So we also have that, and it's about like how differences are good.
Is a great environment just to be in a different one. It definitely just like shows a different perspective from other people.
It makes me feel like I can hang out with people that I usually don't talk to.
I can like dance and like spread emotions to the world.
We need to treat everyone equally and always, even if you feel uncomfortable with it, you should always at least try it a tiny bit or like just like one.
To me, it feels like I am not only by myself, I'm with the deaf family, so I'm technically with my family.